So which way do they come down? That way or that way? That path there? It's minus 10, eh? Yeah. I'm at 35 feet there.
That's where he was when he got the wall out. He said where he was. Yeah, I think it was right there. There's that red stick. Yeah. He was fishing those three holes.
Oh, well.
You had to go anyhow.
Yeah, same here. I let the walleye go too. The only thing I pretty much keep is the perch.
Well, I'll keep a walleye just like that, but I don't want one that's like that.
Yeah, muddy. Tastes muddy.
Yeah, the kid said it was on mine, whatever it was. It had to be 4 or 5 pounds by the weight.
Nice.
Pulling it up. I don't want any reel in. Never come back, though.
What's that red stuff he was using, do you know?
I don't know. I was going up there. What the fuck is that?
Tomatoes.
There's yeah. All of his minnows right there. Look at all those minnows.
Yeah, they dump them out. And then they sit on the bottom, and then the bottom feeders come and get them.
Oh, yeah, if there's no current. Current, they could blow from here way the fuck down. He knows where.
Yeah.
Shallower, no current, they can get down there and they'll sit there and then the fish will come in and feed on them. Drop them in on catch them.